bell to get the nimble updates for latest videos.
Hello students, welcome to IBPS guide. Today we will discuss joining sentence and double synonyms. Joining sentence means we get two sentences and these two sentences we have to join with proper connectors. That means these the questions is a joining sentence are basically depend on connectors. Connectors means that is the conjunctions. Let's move to question number 1. Direction 1 to 5. In the following questions, two sentences are given and set of connectors are given below. Only one connector from the given set combine the statements without changing the meaning. Choose that connectors as your answer. That's mean here we get two sentences, sentence number 1 and sentence number 2, and we have to join these two sentences with appropriate connectors. In appropriate connectors meaning after, since, because, and these all are the conjunction. Connectors specifically conjunctions hote hai. Or conjunctions parts of speech mein conjunctions are that words which joining, we join the two sentences, which join two information, we join two adjectives, two noun, two pronoun, two verb. So these are conjunctions. So we have to choose the correct connectors. Matlab, ek cheez ko dhyan rakhna, the statement that is kya, combine the statements without changing the meaning. Matlab, in dono sentences ko hume combine to karna hai, but without changing the meaning. Meaning mein koi change nahi hoga. And we have to use appropriate connectors. Chalo. Padhte hai first question. First sentence we get, debt-ridden JP Infratech's insolvency proceedings will continue for now as the Allahabad bench of NCLT has posted the matter of hearing on 21st May. Debt-ridden JP Infratech's insolvency proceeding will continue for now as the Allahabad bench of NCLT has posted the matter of hearing on May 21. And our second sentence we get, lead lender IDBI sought extension of bankruptcy process beyond the deadline that expired on Monday. So we get connector that is after, since, because, and none of the above. After means kisi cheezo ke baad. Since jo hai, since ka na, do type of uses hum karte hai. Ek to hota hai, that is a point of time. Point of time, like that since Monday. और सेकेंड इज सेंस यूज हम करते हैं कॉज के लिए भी एज या कॉज जैसे कि सिंस यू डिजायर ही विल गो जैसे कि तुम चाहते हो वो उधर जाएगा वो जाएगा तो सिंस आफ्टर एंड बिकॉज बिकॉज इज ऑल्सो द कंजंक्शंस एंड बिकॉज इज द कंजंक्शन ऑफ कॉज और एंड होता है क्या कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शन इज कॉल्ड क्यूमुलेटिव कंजंक्शन मतलब जहाँ पे इंफॉर्मेशन ना सेम होते हैं आइदर इफ यू यूज द बोथ आर पॉजिटिव इंफॉर्मेशन या बोथ आर नेगेटिव इंफॉर्मेशन अगर इफ यू से दैट राम इज वाइज एंड ऑनेस्ट तो वी हैव टू टेक एंड क्यों क्योंकि एंड यूज हम करते हैं फॉर सेम इंफॉर्मेशन के लिए हमें एंड को यूज करना होता है बिकॉज होता है कोई वैलिड रीजन इफ आई से I will not go to your home because you did not invite me. तो जहाँ पे एक valid reason होते हैं ना valid cause होते हैं इस जगह पे हम because use करते हैं since ये पे है क्या as जैसे कि और after use होता है इसके बाद. So now we have to choose which connectors can be used here. अब देखो here the first जो statement है first statement happened and the latest statement is one. जैसे कि देखो अगर हमने बोलते हैं हिंस आप इसमें सिंस एंड बिकॉज तो इसमें अच्छी तरीके से तो फिट हो नहीं पाएगा सिंस और बिकॉज क्योंकि इसमें कोई रीजन वाली बात तो हो नहीं रहा है बट अगर हमने फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट को देखते हैं द डेट रिडन जे पी इंफ्राटेक्स इंसॉल्वेंसी प्रोसीडिंग्स विल कंटिन्यू फॉर नाउ एज इलाहाबाद बेंच ऑफ एन सी एल टी हैज पोस्टेड द मैटर ऑफ हियरिंग ऑन मे 21 आफ्टर lead lender IDBI sought extension of bankruptcy process beyond the deadline that expired on Monday. That's when ये जो incident है इस incident के बाद क्या हुआ है जो ये दूसरी वाले incident जो है ये हुआ है तो the first जो statement है ये first statement happened हुआ और latest statement के बाद तो दैट्स मीन्स जो फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट और सेकंड स्टेटमेंट, ये दोनों जो इन्फॉर्मेशन हमारे पास हुआ, ये दोनों इन्फॉर्मेशन क्या हुआ, एक दूसरे के बाद हो रहा है. तो जब एक दूसरे के बाद होगा तो हमें अप्रोप्रिएट कंजंक्शंस कौन सा देना पड़ेगा, आफ्टर देना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि आफ्टर विल बी द अप्रोप्रिएट वर्ड. ठीक है. सो एंड भी इसमें देखो फिट नहीं होगा बिकॉज दे आर नॉट द एडिशनल आइडिया भी नहीं है और कोई भी सेम इन्फॉर्मेशन भी नहीं है. लेट्स मूव टू क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. The improvement comes on the back of a requirement of subscribers to make minimum recharges, which waited out of low quality subscribers. The company has been saying that this has a better than expected impact on the revenue profile. Hardly anyone had factored in the impact to be as meaningful. First option we get moreover, second option while, third option also, fourth option not, and fifth option none of this. So we have to choose the correct connectors. तो इसमें देखो जो that is the improvement comes on the back of a requirement of subscribers to make minimum recharges which waited out of low quality subscriber. And statement 2 है क्या, the company has been saying this has a better than expected impact on its revenue profile. Hardly anyone had factored in the impact to be as meaningful. ये स्टेटमेंट टू जो है ये क्या शो कर रहा है, टाइम शो कर रहा है. देखो हैज बीन स्टेइंग एट बीन सेइंग दैट इट हैज बेटर दैन एक्सपेक्टेड इम्पैक्ट ऑन द रेवेन्यू प्रोफाइल हार्डली एनी वन हैड फैक्टर्ड इन द इम्पैक्ट टू बी एज मीनिंगफुल. तो सेकेंड जो सेंटेंस है, सेकेंड सेंटेंस में हम एक रिलेशन एक टाइम रिलेशंस देख रही है और जहाँ पे टाइम रिलेशंस होते हैं, पीरियड ऑफ टाइम होते हैं, इस जगह पे हमें व्हाइल को यूज करना पड़ता है. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन विल बी डेफिनेटली व्हाइल बिकॉज Moreover and also, ये जो है ये दोनों फिट बिल्कुल ही नहीं होगा क्योंकि देर इज नो एनी एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन, देर इज नो एनी एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन जहाँ पे होता है इस जगह पे हम moreover या also को यूज करते हैं. सो देर इज नो एनी एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन, सो दैट्स वाई वी हैव टू टेक वाई. एंड नॉर भी नहीं होगा बिकॉज देर इज नॉट द ऑल्टरनेटिव इन्फॉर्मेशन, सो दैट्स वाई आवर आंसर विल बी बी, दैट इज वाई. Question number 3, ICICI Bank Limited shares have steadied around the 400 mark in recent month. Investors seem to be assuming major skeletons are already out of the bag. Second information, it's still early day to expect any fireworks. First option hence, as on the other hand, D option is clearly and E option none of this. What will be the correct option? ICICI Bank Limited shares have steadied around the 400 mark in recent months. Investors seem to be assume major skeleton are already out of the bag. So on the other hand, it's still early days to expect any fireworks. Other hand, it's still early. So देखो correct option इसमें कौन सा होगा, that is on the contrary. This is the opposite information एक हो रहा है, on the contrary information हो रहा है. So on the contrary जहाँ पे होते हैं that will be used with on the other hand. मीनिंग समझ में आया, जो ICICI बैंक लिमिटेड शेयर्स हैव स्टेडी अराउंड 400 मार्क इन रिसेंट मंथ्स, इन्वेस्टर्स सीम्स टू बी अज्यूम मेजर स्केलेटन आर ऑलरेडी आउट ऑफ द बैग, ऑन द अदर हैंड इट्स स्टिल अर्ली डेज टू एक्सपेक्ट एनी फायर वर्क. सो जहाँ पे ऑपोजिट इन्फॉर्मेशन होगा, ऑन द कंट्ररी कॉन्ट्राडिक्टरी इन्फॉर्मेशन होगा, दैट विल बी यूज विद ऑन द अदर हैंड. सो देयरफॉर आंसर हमारा क्या हुआ, सी आया. देखो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. We have a unique opportunity to build one of the largest grocery business in the country, business in the country. Full stop. In the country is an addition. We expect the capital raised in the round to continue to enable us to do just that, said V.A. Sudhakar, co-founder of Big Basket. First option we get therefore, second option if, third option unless, fourth option and. अच्छा देयर फोर हम कहाँ पे यूज करते हैं, देयर फोर इज अ इलेटिव कंजंक्शन, इलेटिव कंजंक्शन, इलेटिव कंजंक्शन होता है कि व्हेन वी जॉइन द कॉज एंड इफेक्ट, कॉज एंड इफेक्ट. मतलब इफ यू राइट ही डिड नॉट वर्क हार्ड, therefore he failed. Hard work वो नहीं किया था, that's why वो fail हो गया था. मतलब this is the cause and it will be the effect. So cause and effect that will be used with therefore. If hota hai kya condition or unless hota hai, unless is also the condition and unless ka meaning hota hai if not. Or and is a cumulative conjunction. Jahan pe same information hota hai, additional information hota hai. So we have a unique opportunity to build one of the largest grocery business in the country. We expect the capital raise in the round to continue to enable us to do just that, said V.A. Sudhakar, the co-founder of Big Basket. So it's my largest grocery shop and additional information, Big Basket. Both are the same information. I mean to say, dono hi largest grocery ke bare mein information diya gaya hai. So therefore, our answer will be AND. The connector will be AND. So correct sentence kaise banega? We have a unique opportunity to build one of the largest grocery business in the country and we expect the capital raised in this round to continue to enable us to do just that, said V.A. Sudhakar, co-founder of Big Bus. Let's move to question number 5. Tiger Global Management is in talks to buy a significant minority stake in Syrian Lab, a software as a service, that is SaaS provider. And it continues its recent investing spree in Indian SaaS and business to business, that is B2B startup. Three people aware of the matter said. First option we get as or while, similarly none of this. So guys, I hope it is clear to you. First sentence SaaS, that is software as a service. So jaise ki it continues. So definitely it is not the opposite word and it is not the timing conjunction. So therefore the answer will be S. So correct sentence kaise banega? Tiger Global Management is in talks to buy a significant minority stake in Syrian Labs, a software as a service provider, as it continues its recent investing spree in Indian SaaS and the business to business B2B startup. Three people aware of the matter said. So that's why it will be S. Students, each is karne se liye conjunctions. You have to fair idea of conjunctions. Conjunctions basically three types ki hoti hai. Ek hota hai coordinating conjunction, ek hota hai subordinating conjunction aur ek hota hai correlative conjunction. Jo relation banate hai, pair pe use hota hai. So these are the conjunctions and which are the connectors. So at first you have to understand the meaning of the sentence and then you put the conjunction. Let's move to question number 6. Question number 6, we get different type of question. In each of the following question, one word is mentioned in bold. Her sentence mein ek word jo hai, wo bold pe hai. From the set of option given below each question, identify the word which gives the exact meaning. That's mean the which is a bold word and this bold word ka synonyms we have to locate from this options. So this is called double synonyms. So hume locate karna hoga jo bold word di hui hai, is bold word se hume kaun sa option aa sakta hai, which will be the similar word of this bold word. This is the portion of vocabulary. First question we get, Syrian Labs founded Ajay Agarwal in 2012 helps large enterprises manage outsourcing and procurement services and provides contract management. Procurement, what is the meaning of procurement? Procurement meaning hota hai kya? That is obtain something with care or effort. Jab hume na koi bhi cheez milti hai proper care pe, to procurement ka meaning hota hai obtain something with care or effort. Carefully or effort laga ke jab hume koi cheez milti hai. So guys, I hope it is clear to you which will be the synonyms of this procurement. Procurement ka synonyms hoga kya? Acquiring or procurement, these are the synonymous word. So our answer will be A. Question number 7. A meeting of committee of creditors, the COC, has been scheduled on May 9. JP Infratech's Interim Resolution Professional IRP Anuj Jain informs last week. Interim matlab, what is the interim? Interim matlab, what is that? For the provisional period. Okay. That is for the provisional period. Provisional So that means kuch time ke liye. That's why this is the this word is related with time, and our answer will be that's why temporary. Temporary, that root word is a temp, T-E-M-P, temp, temp is meaning of time, temp is a time, temporal, temporary, these all are related to time. So therefore interim, the synonyms of interim will be temporary and our answer will be B. Question number 8, let's move to question number 8. Question number 8 we get, this round has boosted the company's valuation of over $1 billion, pushing it to the coveted unicorn club. Covet ka synonymous word hume locate karna hai. Covet ka meaning hota hai kya? What is the meaning? Thoda sa dhyan rakhna. Covet. Covet hota hai ke desire. Koi bhi chizo ki paane ki chahat. Desire. Or also we can say that crave. Desire. Or crave for something. Desire or crave for something. So, desire is a common word, synonymous word of coveting. So, our answer will be C. Question number 9. British entrepreneur Jason Yu, who has evinced interest in the investing of the now grounded Jet Airways, has claimed that lenders consortium is an association of people. Consortium leader, State Bank of India, has asked him to formally submit a bid for the airline. Evinced, what's the meaning? Evinced matlab hota hai kya? Reveal karna. Jaise ki evinced hota hai, reveal. Reveal the presence, we can say. Reveal the presence of, or you can say indicate. Reveal the presence or indicate. कोई भी प्रेजेंस को रिवील करना और इंडिकेट करना. सो डायरेक्ट सिनोनिम्स वी गेट दैट इज क्या है? रिवील. सो एविंस होता है क्या? रिवील. रिवील मीन्स ट्रूथ को बता देना. नेक्स्ट वर्ड, नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस. डिस्पाइट अ पैशनेट टीम हेल्दीफाई मी एज अ कंपनी इथोस ऑलवेज हैड अ प्रोडक्ट फर्स्ट बैकग्राउंड एंड वॉज नॉट फोकसिंग ऑन बिल्डिंग अ प्रॉफिटेबल मोनिटाइजेशन स्ट्रेटेजी विद इन द ऐप. Ethos. This is a very common word. And what's the meaning? Ethos matlab hota hai, there is a set of morals. Set of morals. You also can say that belief. You also say that attitude. So that is called ethos. So that's mean dekho, spirit applicable, feeling applicable, rational applicable, morality is also applicable. So that's why your answer will be E, all of the above. So these are 5 questions based on double synonyms. These are not so tough, it is easy. Why it is easy? Because we get a big sentence and we get a detailed sentence to collect the meaning and understand the meaning of this word. And the options जो होते हैं ना वो भी थोड़ा सा easy options होते हैं synonyms में, double synonyms में. So if you just little bit of if you have some practice and if you go through this practice तो you can do this. It is my 100% surety कि तुम कर पाओगे, क्योंकि अगर ये हमने practice में चले, अगर ये word हमारे लिए known रहे, ये information अगर हमारे लिए known रहे, तो ये questions हम solve कर सकते हैं. Double synonyms जो है, जो बैंकिंग एग्जाम्स में आती है, ये इट कैन बी डन डेफिनेटली फॉर यू. सो दीज आर द 10 क्वेश्चंस, 5 क्वेश्चंस फॉर जॉइनिंग सेंटेंस एंड 5 क्वेश्चंस फॉर बेस्ड ऑन फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, आई मीन टू से डबल सिनोनिम्स. सो टुमारो अगेन आई विल कम एंड टेक टर्म ब्रिंग सम डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. जस्ट इसको प्रैक्टिस करो. टिल देन गुड बाय, हैव अ नाइस डे.